Derek. Derek.
Okay.
Really, Nicholas?
Hi, sister.
Oh, wow. Nice. So what are you guys doing tomorrow? Well, I'm trying to sign up for my classes. I'm waiting to hear from professor.
He's probably doing
summer
school.
The classes I want to sign up for, they're not offering during the fall. None of my law classes are being offered during the fall. I'm going to get ticked, which means it's going to take me longer than a day to get my damn degree. Back naked in the pool again.
Well, that's alright.
Alright, Sarah, well, I'm gonna let you guys go. I'm gonna get off here and charge my phone for a little bit. Tell Dad to call me later.
Alright.
Alright, talk to y'all soon.
Dora.
Alright, bye.
Dora.
Dora. Dora. Splouch. Splouch. Spadillumptious. Ouch.
You can put that in there, Nick.
It's wet.
Phew, it's wet.
That's why I'm sitting it there to dry. See how fast it dries?
That side?
See how fast that side would dry?
Dry!
No, it's not.
No, it's not, Zach. Hey, Claire, where's the axe so I can finish breaking up this wood?
I don't know, buddy.
I'll be back. I'm asking
you. That wood is just fine like it is.
Yeah, you can throw it in there like that. Easy,
Nick.
And don't
come on.
Throw my matches in there.
Okay, I'll throw the whole thing in there.
Careful, don't throw it.
See, told you Aunt Chrissy's checking up on y'all. They're just taking the boat out tomorrow. They'll return next Saturday.
Me with it.
Well, I'm playing my video game.
Oh, no, I'm
get roasted, son.
Hey, somebody roast me a marshmallow.
That won't stick on fire easy.
Oh, my God.
Zach, put it in, Zach. There you go.
Yeah, that's how Dad said to do it. Build it like a toothpaste. So, what are we going to do? You got to go someplace with Uncle B tomorrow? Is that what I heard him say?
Hey, can we play Oh Shit?
What do you say?
Excuse me.
You I was running. I'll have to ask him again.
Okay.
I was running in slow-mo.
Uh-oh, Claire, I'm bleeding in the chest.
That's when you pop that thing.
Yeah, no.
Oh, I was just, I thought he said something about he needed you go with him someplace tomorrow. Because while I'm waiting for the medicines and that, Mom's going to use the car to go. She got to go to Walmart to get her cash. And I'm going to have her get the Salem's hot dogs and the biscuits for dinner. And then she's going to meet Leona at Reed's for lunch. And then I guess she's going to get the sponge candy.
Yeah.
And then she's coming
back.
Yeah,
all them little pieces have to be picked up, guys.
Timber.
So Aunt Claire doesn't run them over with the lawnmower. Because my luck, Uncle Deer be standing out here and
watching you.
I hit him with him. And
son of a bitch. I can go get Judy for you. She'll love to help you.
You know what I do?
You have dirt and everything all over you, boy.
That's just the ash. Yep.
Here's that. How would you like it? Black, white, crispy?
Extra crispy?
Wet.
Then white, crispy?
Stop.
And green?
Oreo?
We all know Uncle D's racist.
He is not. Now stop it.
Yes, he is about Asians.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, Mom.
Uncle D's a feminine.
The grumpy old troll who lives under a bridge. Not live.
How do you like your marshmallow?
Toasted.
Black.
Red, white, yellow.
She likes it crispy.
Extra thin, white, like crispy, tender.
Excuse you.
Really? Who said that?
Not me.
Crispy, white, tender.
Extra crispy. His finger licking good.
That's what Johnson bees on. Tender.
Now we know what Zephyr's been going on.
With what?
Christy was on there. Smack him.
There,
no,
I'll punch him. Okay, Claire, I'll get it. Somebody
wants to. Oh my god, that feels good on my feet. I still can open up wide my left toe. Before you start poking in your own wieners. Make sure it's tender, crispy, good.
No, I don't want you to be on.
I said tender, crispy, good. God, I took peanut butter out of yours. He wishes.
Cooking too well. Darnell does it pretty damn good, though.
Yeah, Darnell does
it. He does it that Dominican way. It's damn good. Oh, God. He looks a damn bone.
What?
Is that
goody?
A little bit more.
Do
that all on the sides.
I can't.
You farted, didn't you? That fucking stinks.
That's from all that corn I had.
You staying the hell away from me. You're banned from the living
room. Well, sorry. We got a little
bit
of barbecue
tonight.
Hell no. Oh, hell no.
It's not even worse when he ate the beans. Or, excuse me, that's eggs. Deviled eggs.
Oh, the worst. The worst. Yeah, he traps you in the car. And you have no
he hot boxes you.
Down the
oh yeah.
Oh my god.
In the winter?
No, right in the middle of summer.